Consumption of open space in Germany is to be reduced to a maximum of 30 hectares per day. This is an ambitious target of the federal government. Despite a shrinking population, an increasing amount of open space has been built up and sealed in recent years. Housing, plazas, and streets have been created faster than ever. However, natural ground is limited and therefore very precious. How much open space are we leaving for nature? How much land and soil do we need for a healthy food and for recreation? A sustainable and balanced land management policy requires reliable information. The IOER Monitor, Monitor of Settlement and Open Space Development, delivers it. The IOER Monitor helps urban and rural municipalities to develop in a land-saving manner. What community has which land consumption? Which community is particularly good at conserving open space? The IOER Monitor answers all of these questions. To obtain comprehensive data, geodata from all over Germany is combined with statistical key indicators. The information obtained in this way is analyzed with the help of the latest geoinformatics methods and is frequently updated. With the IOER Monitor, we have developed and made available a portfolio of information so that details about land take can be retrieved free of charge via a web browser. It is primarily intended for municipalities, districts, planning authorities and ministries, in other words, for everybody involved with the subject of land take. The IOER Monitor already provides over 70 indicators to describe the settlement and open space structure. These are subsumed into categories such as settlement, population, transport or quality of the landscape. High-resolution grid maps provide a detailed look at every location. The IOER Monitor enables urban and rural municipalities to formulate very precise appraisals of the causes, its characteristic course, and the impacts of land take. In my experience, such debates take on a very emotional tone within individual municipalities. These objective and reliable data of the IOER Monitor can de-emotionalize those debates, which is crucial for a sound political culture on the local scale. The IOER Monitor shows the dynamics of land take in Germany. It reveals problematic developments and helps to counter them, because it is in our hands how much open space we leave for nature.